Mexican champions. Will this fight convince the critics or the doubters that Canelo's for real? And just like Chavez, just like Salvador Sanchez, just like any fighter who's coming up, or you're gonna get criticized, you're gonna receive critics no matter what, until the end of your career. And what you must do is embrace those criticisms and turn them into a fuel, you know, use it as a motivation, and because the critics and the criticism will never go away. So one thing you must do is embrace it and use it to become a better fighter. So Canelo Alvarez, he's only getting better. He's only getting faster. He's getting lighter on his feet. As every fight goes on, and I'm sure after the Golovkin fight happens, he's still gonna get criticized. So you just, as a fighter, embrace it and just accept it.
Omar Pérez Campos de Promedios.
Oye, un minuto. 1 minute.
Other minute. Precisamente, Canelo ha soltado retos contra Trump, contra Mayweather, contra Lara, contra Cotto. Ha sido muy claro el Canelo Team que no tiene miedo de pelear con Golovkin, pero solo pone en una condición 155 libras. Sin embargo, el Consejo insiste que esta es pelea mandatoria y que Golovkin está en la libertad de pelear en 160. Si las negociaciones no progresan en eso y el CMB de todos obliga a la pelea, ¿tú ves un escenario donde preferirías que Saúl dejara el centro y regresara a Super Welter? ¿O estarías dispuesto a que suba de peso?
No, pues como yo dije, las negociaciones van a empezar mañana. Y hasta que se haga la pelea, la voy a anunciar y se van a anunciar los detalles de la pelea. Pero sí, vamos a obedecer a la CMB y empezar a negociar, porque eso es lo que las reglas indican y obviamente pues nosotros respetamos la CMB.
Oscar, right here, right from
the box. Hey, Ricky.
Let me ask Oscar, you had two middleweights on this card get devastating wins. What's the probability of matching Curtis Stevens with David Lemieux in the near future?
Great question. Look, the middleweight division is probably the hottest division in boxing today. And you have power punchers, you have great boxers, you have experienced fighters like Curtis, tremendous champions like Lemieux, upcoming young fighters.